In step 7, you will create and save your ebook. First, click on the compression button and you have 4 choices: none, fastest, default, and best. Let's choose best. Next, click on the create ebook button. You'll see a pop-up window where you can name and save your ebook. After compression, you can click on the launch created ebook button at the bottom left of the screen to view your ebook.